All right, everybody, let's hear it. This is entry number 105. They're a tap, small group, petite, novice. 5 to 6 year old age group. Please welcome to the stage the Goldenwing Circus.
You know what's coming when the wagons appear. That crazy kalong, it catches your ear. The coolest circus in the kingdom is here, and the tents are rising. They're full of mystical, unusual things, like magical penguin, a tiger that sings.
A three-ring little show, that's not what this will be.
It's four rings of fun, cause there's so much to see.
Some elephants too.
But here they're gigantic and purple and blue,
with dancing unicorns who enter our queue.
As they're harmonizing,
up on the wire rats are doing their tricks. They're doing a blindfold just for the kicks.
A tamer grabs a chair and waves it everywhere. The dozens of dragons appear in thin air.
That was the Goldenwing Circus. So is that kind of like a clown car? Can we fit like 80 of us in there? Just want to look. No, sorry. I got excited. I like tents. I like to camp. All right. She said I can fit in there, even with my big bald head. All right. We're continuing along to perform.